Welcome back, everybody. Today we are doing part two of Try Not to Laugh. Here we go. This a tiny suitcase. My hair keeps doing this.
I love you, Colby.
You're done. Oh, shit. It reminds me of like a yellow shirt I have. Whatever, no flexing.
Oh, it's a cart.
Surprise, la seconde boulangerie du jour réserve-t-elle à notre jury?
That's what I'm talking about. Wow!
Every time I look at you, something is on my mind. If you do what I want you to, maybe we'd be so fine.
Oh, life could be a dream. Shaboom, if I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom, then tell me, darling, I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom, and home with me to get boom.
And then there's Chunky. He's dead.
Hi. It's a nice looking flower you got there, Bumblebee.
Oh, the beef is fun.
Oh, yeah.
Best buddies.
You sober now?
I'm not.
Get a load of this. Looks like some idiot fell down right there. You see the handprints and everything. Oh man, must suck to be him.
Dad?
What the heck?
Dad?
Yes.
I have a boyfriend.
What?
going to say something to you right now that I've never said to another living soul in my life.
I mean, and how you doing?
Do it. Do it. I waited my whole life for this. Do it. Come on. You're so close. No, no, you're halfway there. Yes. 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 He crossed the road. I saw it happen. Woo!
Going through the tree. After you take away the bread, cheese, lettuce, tomatoes, and mayonnaise, what have you got?
A fax machine.
Man, he cried, make me a yo-yo man. But the yo-yo master did not answer. He just kept on yo-ing.
I get it.
And in Russia, high-level sources within the Kremlin report that Russian President Vladimir Putin has learned of an assassination plot against former Prime Minister Vladimir Putin, masterminded by former KGB director Vladimir Putin. Putin was reportedly heard raving that he knew Putin's fingerprints were all over the plan to kill Putin and signed an executive order authorizing Putin to assassinate Putin before Putin could give Putin the go-ahead to have Putin assassinate Putin.
I can see the Statue of Liberty from here.
I've seen a lot of people do that for a time. That'd probably scare the crap out of me if I got further that time. And the wind blew kind of strong. My head will probably get hit, but maybe not. That's what I haven't traveled in, it's like, so bad about that guy. Oh!
Open fire. Swash. Help us. Take it.
Probably like, shout out to him or something, I guess. Okay. Thank you for watching my new video. Make sure to like and subscribe, but you get I'm not one of those YouTubers that does it. Well, I completed the second one. Well, bye.